often performing an operation on a billionaire's son. However, the organ had been sourced illicitly in Central Africa, and the patient died of hemorrhagic fever shortly after. We have located the targets at Gamma in Hokkaido, where they are key members of staff and will enjoy a great deal of freedom of movement and protection within the facility itself. The client offers a substantial bonus if the targets are eliminated in a manner appropriate to the death of their patient. As you know, the Gamma facility has worked with infectious diseases, so you should be able to find something useful on site. And I know you appreciate poetic justice. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. I have an update for you. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request. Good hunting, 47, as always.
Get well soon.
Show yourself, you cop.
Good to see you, sir.
It's me.
Are the final details?
Oh, holy shit. Handsome. I thought I was going to turn into a popsicle.
Not that you fully understand.
You, Mr. Smith.
Magnificent.
Wait, you.
Oh, that goes without saying.
You were at the Pinecone Place in California.
I still wish we'd be able
If I didn't
to
know better,
well,
I'd say you were following me.
But you do.
There are only
so you won't.
Right.
After all.
So, what the hell are you doing here?
Such is the nature of my art.
Silent type, right. Yeah, me first. Okay.
Perhaps once
All right.
Sony's body has given up.
I'm with Interpol now. I was working a case. Organ harvesting. Real bad business. I followed the trail from Rio, but Dr. Nito, he's the one they call the curator. He found me snooping around and locked me up in the freezer. Okay, now you.
You should get out of here.
Yeah, good advice. That's right. Oh, wait. I found this in the curator's office. Knowing you, it'll probably come in handy.
Thanks.
No, thank you. That's thrice I owe you. Good hunting. Okay. Now to lay low. Get some warmth back inside this body. And then get...
This looks promising, 47. Those samples should be exactly what you need.
Bipolar as they come. He is the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get cleared for human testing. Neurochips. Smells of cybernetics.
Target eliminated.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not
clear.
Okay.
Well, the curator's back in the control room. I accidentally
gave
himself a
shove
of downer. Took him hours to...
Hey, you. Yeah, you. What's this? Is it your work, huh?
Mr. Jason Portman. Please come to the hospital entrance.
Fucker.
A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
You're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess.
Hi.
You gotta be kidding.
Huh.
down. The money has been wired to your account.
Hey!
Yeah, I saw her at the spa earlier with an entourage of bodyguards. Yeah, I had to leave.
You're kidding
me. Mr. Director, sir.
What, the Yakuza lawyer? The trial of the century?
And another.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
Good evening, 47. Your targets are Dr. Pavel Friedel and Dr. Akane Akanawa, brilliant and unethical transplant surgeons. Both were involved in...
Thank you.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaydan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. So.
Mega Charter series, book one, titled Diplomacy's Edge. When his best friend is killed by a Langley-approved drone strike in the mountains of Pakistan, CIA analyst Nick Sparta quits the agency in protest. 3 years later, Nick works as a freelance security advisor in Egypt. However, when a dying Interpol agent hands him a badly damaged USB key containing fragments of the mysterious Omega Charter, Nick Sparta is forced back into the deadly world of espionage. A sinister cabal of powerful individuals are orchestrating a coup d'etat that could potentially destabilize the entire region, and Nick is the only one with the knowledge and skills to thwart them.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Yeah, you can't be here. Get the hell up, or I'll knock you down permanently. Stand up on two hooves.
Sir, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but you're a little close.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
I have some breath mints. Kind of need it,
buddy. Good to see that we're heavy on the security.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
you around, man.
What the hell is a Ponzi scheme?
This job, don't you?
Look, brother, just get out of my face, all right? Yeah, I saw a whole bunch of them down in the car park. Sweetheart. I'm talking real roughnecks. Special forces
so,
types.
You clear on the emergency procedure?
Probably mercenaries.
In case of a security breach, I hit the manual alarm button, which triggers the evacuation protocol. It's pretty straightforward. Okay.
So, what do you make of him, Strandberg?
I don't know. Talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. This polyester sticking to my everything. Man? Dude, you are really in my face right now.
It is not fair. It isn't. Thank you very much.
You can't keep someone like that under these circumstances.
If I had known, well, that's easy for you to say. You're not the one supposed to be doing detention in a freaking war zone, okay? It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold. Could go for a smoke.
Really? Okay, I'll look into it.
Sir, could you get back here, please?
God, this keeps happening again and again today.
Yes, I'm still here, and I'm still not doing it. Forget about the angle. Okay?
Please, sir, back off. I do not know if I can contain this homophobic joke for much longer.
He's like the of fiscal darkness. I'm not performing with these hands on the likes of him. It's bad karma, Donald. I mean, what if I lost my golden touch as a result, hmm? Then what would I do with myself and my life? I am not.
Thank you. I'm on it.
Oh, I want no... Something's off here.
Don't think about cigarettes.
How are you, Connie?
Connie Engstrom, monsieur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg. Klaus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat.
Just a second. Sit in position, please, sir. Arms to the side, legs apart. Great. I'm gonna have to perform a full cavity search. Nah, I'm just kidding. Thank you, sir. You're good. Have a nice day.
Hey there. Thank you for your long time.
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
Hey, it's me.
You do shiatsu? No? Whatever, man.
Ah, so the man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, oh, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please, call me Klaus.
Good day to you, sir.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Oh. Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you. Hell, people are funny. The fact is, if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy money, that's all people care about. So they can drive their ridiculous urban SUVs and drink wine on a Thursday, on a Tuesday, whatever, and tell each other how they've made it. It's pathetic. I own a private jet. I made it. But tell you what, you seem like a sensible guy, so I'll give you this one for free. You should pack up and leave the country, because things are about to become unpleasant. So, I feel a lot better. You really do have the golden touch. If ever you're looking for steady employment, well, I'll let you know where I wind up. Good day, Mr. Engstrom. And better not tell people where you've been, eh?
Target down. Next up, Razor Zaydan.
Keep security tight. Sir, let's go. You did this to yourself. Sir?
Your guys clearly... Oh!
Sir, you need clearance to pass through.
Sir, can't pass through here.
It tastes like nothing else. Wanna try some?
Keep 'em coming.
Drawn by
by the smell of my parts, eh? Please get out of here.
Better stop, sir.
Hello, sir. Welcome.
You need clearance to pass. You don't have it, buddy, so,
sir, this is a restricted area.
Greetings, sir.
in there.
What's the situation on street level?
Chanting, flag waving, chest beating. The usual stuff, sir. A few stone throwers, but nothing major.
The protesters might be all kumbaya for now, but they won't stay peaceful for long.
General Baden, once he's arrived, he wants to place a fully functioning command center.
Salute, soldier.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what do you do to report that?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the police. So he got cold feet.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
How are you, recruit?
Thank you.
chest hair, right? Come on.
Until the looting starts, then we roll out the tanks.
Nah. The crowd storms the consulate, and Crystal Dawn takes the blame.
After which, we trigger similar cells in Rabat and Casablanca.
By tomorrow, it should be painfully clear that the government has lost its minds. And as highest ranking general, I will, with a heavy heart, of course, do the only responsible thing and impose martial law. I should be president by Friday.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We take care of our own, Lieutenant.
Cool.
As you were.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute.
Huh.